Never mind, we're going to preempt. Monday morning, June 5th, the entire Israeli Air Force takes off. We head south, and we get over the Egyptian airfields at exactly the right moment.
Close,
when's that? Breakfast time. Pilots are all out of their planes eating breakfast. In 3 hours, we blow up more than 400 planes. What a waste. That kept us on the back. So, why don't you call it, if you had supremacy of the air in 3 hours, why don't you call it the 3 hours?